Welcome to Chavla's Kitchen. Today we are going to do another smart recipe. We have been getting so many requests that you want to make chicken snack and you want to make it quick and you want to make it really, really tasty. So today is your day. We'll just gather some ingredients which we have at home and we'll turn it into an awesome chicken snack.
Guys, 15 minutes is what is needed for awesome chicken snack. Here is my two breasts of chicken, which is skinless, boneless, divided into bite-sized pieces. Got a bowl, got a mixer, blender, and we're going to blend all the green things like cilantro, curry leaves, some green chilies, and I'm also going to dump this yogurt, ginger garlic paste, and lemon juice. Everything into this. That's easy, right? You always have cilantro at home, and you don't have to take out the strings even. So here goes my cilantro, curry leaves, everything in here. Some green chilies, ginger garlic paste, about a tablespoon of that, and lemon juice, and yogurt. How about that? Everything in this bowl. So here we go, everything is dumped into this container. These are the very basic ingredients which everyone has at home all the time. So it takes 2 minutes. We're going to make it a paste. So our paste is ready, here it goes into the bowl, and we are going to fry the chicken, we are going to make it fritters, and who likes green fritters, right? So let me add some red food color. We want to give it an awesome street food chicken pakora color. So adding 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drops of this, and then of course 1 teaspoon of salt for this much chicken, like 2 chicken breasts. And now we are going to mix our chicken into this. And we are going to add these two powders. This is rice flour, this is all-purpose flour. So this is now a red curry. Here goes all my chicken pieces. Chicken well coated. And now I'm going to add all of my rice flour. It gives it a crispy coating. So I have added about 1 tablespoon of rice flour and also 1 tablespoon of all-purpose flour. Our goal is to get all the masala coated to the chicken very well. Rice flour helps to soak the moisture, and all-purpose flour and rice flour combined will give it a very crispy coating. So this is the consistency we are looking. It is kind of paste sticking to the pieces. So we are ready for deep frying now. That's easy, right? Not much time consuming, and I bet it is going to be one of the tastiest chicken you ever had. So let's get frying. Dropping the pieces. It is not going to take more than 3 minutes. It is going to be really, really quick. Don't overcrowd it. So guys, in 15 minutes, here is our lovely creation. Believe me, trust me, it cannot get better than this. You have to try to believe and trust me. And do show your appreciation, like on Facebook, like on this video, and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.